Here you are again with the Joan Ramadhani Sagala, okay? With Joan Sagala Report Session. Well, prejudging top 4 men's open bodybuilder Arnold Classic 2022 wrap up. This is just prejudging, okay? So the final results we gonna see soon. So the final, I think the final it's gonna be on point and hard battle between Curry and Bonek. I'm really got surprised because I was already predicted that Brad Wilkins it's gonna be hard battle with Brandon Curry. But Bonek is back. The old version of Bonek is back. I mean, like, what the hell is this? Bonek is really shocked us. Wow. Really impressive. I think it's because he get coached and work with Chad Nichols, I think. Or maybe because he really hungry. But Bonek and Curry, it's gonna be hard battle, and I think these two guys is gonna be on the top 2. And we also see the really really hard battle from hostile athletes. Fuad Abiad is the owner of the company, and the athlete is Brad Wilkins and Samson Dauda. It's really hard battle. It's really tough, Brad and Samson. Congratulations for both of you. I think Brad and Samson is gonna be end up in the top 6, right? But I don't know. I think the final results it's also can really really dramatically change. But on the prejudging, they end up in the top 6. Really looking forward for final result. I think Curry it really looks more bigger, and Bonek, the old version of Bonek, it's come back. Bonek it's really fast to making his old version. I mean, like, Bonek is best shape, I think, in this show, in this Arnold Classic 2022. And Steve Kuklo, well, I know his back, it's not really, cannot be on the strong point, but I'm really happy and glad we see the Steve Kuklo best version ever. I think this is the best Steve Kuklo and the best shape of Steve Kuklo in Arnold Classic. And I think this is the best shape Steve Kuklo of Arnold Classic 2022. Speaking of the Justin Tratrigas, I think Justin Tratrigas is really making awesome conditioning. But his legs, I think his hamstring, quads, it's really downsized a lot. But yeah, for the conditioning standpoint, I'm really give my thumbs up for Justin Tratrigas. He can really, really so much looks better on stage. So yeah, this is your top 4 prejudging result. Brandon Curry, William Bonek, Steve Kuklo and Justin Tratrigas. So congratulations for top 4 men's open bodybuilder prejudging. So that's the Joan Sagala report, guys. Hopefully we gonna see soon the final result in the Arnold Classic 2022. So thank you so much guys for watching. If you love this video and content, ring that bell, support this channel, click the subscribe. I'm gonna bring more anything that we can talk and discuss in the whole bodybuilding topic board. Thank you guys for watching. I'm your host Joan Sagala signing out.